So it's going through the bass amp, which is EQ'd like an acoustic amp. Here's the pure acoustic. Here's the amp again.